What's up, guys? Madeira the Champ is here right now. So today, before we get started with this whole video, I just wanted to tell you is that this video today is going to be a very short video today because I have a lot of stuff going on. But I'm progressing and getting better and getting to start more of stuff like that. So yeah, what I just wanted to let you know is that in a couple of weeks, I'm going to be going on a trip. I'm going on a trip to go to Denver. I'm not going to Denver Nuggets basketball game. I wish, but we can't. But I'm just going to go to Denver, and then you will be coming to join with us in that video very soon. I know you all are excited, and I'm excited too, so you'll come join with us. So, before we start with this video, just want to let you know, subscribe to my channel, press notification, watch all my YouTube short video and YouTube videos, and leave it down in the comment if you want, and share the video if you want. The comment, leave it down. I don't care. So what we're gonna do right now is that today we're gonna be talking about a basketball, like an NBA, that I have heard. That some of the good news, some of them are bad news. The first one that we're going to be talking about is the Phoenix Sun coach. Phoenix Sun coach Monty has been fired for no reason, or I don't know how that happened. I can't believe that. So he's a very good coach. That right there, he's a very good coach. So I'm sad that he's not be able to coach for the Phoenix Sun. So that sucks. But I'm happy that he's a good coach. I'm happy he's been coaching for, I think he coached for several years so far. But I don't know what's going to happen in his future. So yeah. And then we heard another coach was fired from the 76ers. Doc Rivers was fired again for the playoffs. And I think it's almost the same thing as the Phoenix Sun coach, so I can't believe that. That coach was a good coach. I think he coached for maybe a different kind of team, maybe just the 76ers. But that sucks that they did not do the good thing or something. So I hope his future will be good. So yeah, bye right there, Doc Rivers. He's a good coach. Saying thank you, that's good. So yeah, another thing is I heard is one NBA player named Ja Morant, second time done a gun violence. He has done a gun violence twice. First one, he done it at the Denver nightclub. And the second one, he done it on last week, Saturday night, in the car, during Instagram Live. So he done gun violence in Instagram Live twice. From nightclub, from Denver, and in the car. And he's suspended from all the team activities and from a Memphis Grizzlies. So I don't know if he's going to be suspended next season, but it could possibly happen, but I'm thinking it might happen. I think he might suspend it from the all-team season too, so that's really, really sucks. But I'm happy that my team, for the Golden State Warriors, is not that type of person like all the players. I'm glad that all players are not the same person as him, so I'm very happy about that. They all know better, so they should know better. So yeah, so Ja Morant did some gun violence. He's gonna be suspended from a Dames, maybe a Dames, but for right now he's suspended from a team activity. And yeah, so once I know a lot, down in the description right there, I have Twitter, so keep an eye on Twitter. Do you look for more things like that? And I post more about some basketball stuff, like stuff like whatever it is. So follow me on Twitter right there. And yeah, so I can't believe he suspended. So we'll see what happens in the future. Nothing photo now. Yeah, but yeah. All I heard is that's all I heard right now. So yeah, the Lakers and the Nuggets are playing tonight, and I think maybe the Boston Celtics and Miami Heat are playing tonight. Maybe. I'm not sure. I think they might play tomorrow. I'm not sure. So the right there right now is Lakers, Denver Nuggets, Miami Heat, and the Boston Celtics right here. Whoever wins goes to here. You go to the NBA final. So I'm excited to see what happens. Whoever wins, you go to the NBA finals. So whoever wins in the NBA finals, the champion. But my guess is these two. That's my guess. These two will probably be in the NBA final. I think so. Maybe Miami Heat versus the Lakers. That's my guess. Or maybe Miami Heat versus the Celtics. Or maybe the Celtics versus the Lakers. I don't know what happened, so I don't think the Nuggets are not gonna make it this year. The Lakers are too top on them by LeBron James. So yeah. So I think that would be it for the video today. So this is just about 6 minutes video today, I think. Maybe a little extra up, so yeah. Sorry about that. So yeah, so I just want to let you know, thank you for watching this video. I hope you like this video and subscribe to my channel. Best notification.
You the front and back, pulling on the tracks, and now she's screaming out, no more. They like, Savage, why you got a 12 car garage and you only got 6 cars?